In this video, we will discuss a very important and different question that is on the topic angle between two curve. Now, given two curve cut at right angle, then show that 8k square is equal to 1. First, you have to find point of intersection. And for point of intersection, you have to eliminate one variable. Let's see, xy is equal to given. Replace x by y square. You get yq is equal to k, y is equal to k to the power 1 by 3. This is y coordinate. Now for x, x is equal to y square, have a formula. Replace y by k to the power 1 by 3, you get k to the power 2 by 3. So the point of intersection is k to the power 2 by 3, comma k to the power 1 by 3. This is point of intersection, first step. Now, first curve is x is equal to y square, and you have to find slope of tangent of first curve and second curve. For that, you have to differentiate with respect to x. 1 is equal to 2y derivative dy upon dx this. Now, m1 is equal to replace y by k to the power 1 by 3. You get slope of first tangent. And for second curve, xy is equal to k given. Again, differentiate with respect to x, you get dy upon dx minus y upon x. Replace y by k to the power 1 by 3, x by k to the power 2 by 3. You get m2 is equal to minus k to the power 1 by 3 upon k to the power 2 by 3. Now, one condition is given that they cut at right angle or orthogonal. And for that, we have a formula m1 into m2 is equal to minus 1. Put the value of m1 that is given and m2 that is given, cancel this and cancel minus sign. You get an expression that 2k to the power 2 by 3 is equal to 1. Because 1 by 3 power is there, so you have to cube. So cubing both the sides, we get 8k square is equal to 1. Thank you.